Eli is very driven, very strong, very determined, always has been since the day he was born.
Eli's a very positive person. He's funny. He's a magnetic personality, enormous faith in God and in himself and in those that are around him. He's just a determined person. So Eli had an accident on November 16th, 2019.
I was riding on the golf cart with some friends and we hit a bump and I fell off and hit my head on a curb.
When we got to him, the ambulance was working on him. They told me that his eyes were fixed, his pupils were fixed, he wasn't breathing, and we weren't sure if he was gonna make it.
It severed the vein of labae, resulted in a brain bleed, and so he was brought here by ambulance, had an emergency surgery to save his life.
He suffered a severe traumatic brain injury, and then we found out the following weeks that he had suffered multiple strokes. And so he spent about 82 days here at Children's of Alabama. It was a very scary time. At first it was, will he live? We didn't even know if he was going to make it.
I was just like trying to fight for my life, and they were just trying to have hope and just kept praying to God.
Those 82 nights were sort of a roller coaster, you know, ups and downs, but the consistent theme throughout was the staff here, the nurses, the therapists, the doctors. We needed that care and the compassion that they gave us. We needed it in the worst kind of a way. Weeks and weeks of physical, occupational, and speech therapy, just a real challenging time of his life.
We are a family of faith, and so we had hope. And we still continue with that hope that Eli will be fully restored and healed.
He understands it's a long-term process, and he just has a level of patience that I think is probably uncommon for people that are 15 years old, a level of strength and determination and faith. It's just uncommon in so many ways.
From the moment we walked in the door, we had people just surrounding us. We weren't just a patient's family to them. We were people who they genuinely cared about, and we felt very surrounded and loved the whole time we were here.
One of the things that made it easier for me while I was here was my siblings coming to visit me, friends coming to visit me, and them making me feel special.
He's still a teenager. He loves going outside to play catch with his siblings, and he goes to school 5 days a week. He goes to therapy twice a week. He has a speech therapist that comes once a week, and so it's busy for him, but you know, he's just trying to be a normal teenager again.
I celebrate for Children's giving me a second chance at life.
I celebrate for Eli and his drive and determination, and for everyone who's helped him get to this point.
I celebrate for Eli Hairston and every doctor, nurse, therapist, and person at Children's who had an impact in his life and the thousands of lives that they continue to impact every day. Thank you for all that you do.